If you remember from the lesson on learning, we talked with Dr. Zeligs. She took some time out to talk with us about animals and personalities. So before we move forward, let's take a look at what she had to say about the personalities of some of the animals that she's worked with.
So some people are surprised to know that animals have distinct personalities, and you have a ton of experience with animals. So can you tell us a little bit about your experience with their personalities?
Yeah, what's amazing is animals run the same gamut of personalities as you see with human beings. You have animals who are really excited and engaged and task-driven. You have animals who are really relaxation-driven, who like to sit back and enjoy and be quiet. You know, what motivates someone runs across the gamut of things. So some are motivated by curiosity, and some are motivated by food, and some are motivated by activity, and all of these things make up what inspires, and then what makes up their personality, what attracts their attention, and what kinds of things they choose to engage in. So Saki, the sea lion, is one of the most focused working women I have ever met in my life, and she would like to just have her job going on 12 to 14 hours a day. And as long as we can focus on making sure she's a star, 12 to 14 hours, she's a diva. That's her the best life in the world for her. Callie, on the other hand, is a little bit more cuddly. She's a little bit more playful. She's not so much about needing to do a task as she is just being. She's got that relationship thing. She really wants to be with her best friends, and that's kind of what motivates her.
What kind of things do they do when, like, if Saki's not working, what does she do when she wants to be working? Like, does she try to get your attention, or?
Yeah, Saki will do all kinds of behaviors to try to get your attention, and she'll also take out her frustration on her environment when it's not going her way. She's got that real diva thing, you know, so she'll take her toys and beat them side to side. Darn it, why isn't it my turn to be paid attention to? She'll give herself a job by swimming really frantically or doing spectacular jumps or, you know, trying to keep herself busy. She's definitely not a couch potato animal. And then on the other hand, I've known loads of animals that will just sit back and relax and chill out when it's not their turn. They're perfectly fine with that.
How about any other types of animals other than sea lions?
It's the same. I mean, I can't say I've ever worked with an amoeba, but even the quote-unquote lesser animals that I've worked with, even fish that I have trained, have distinct personalities. Some of them want to hover over here and like this kind of security and feel like they need security, and others of them are extroverted and are very attentive and curious. And that's with monkeys, with tortoises, with otters, with everything that you can imagine. They have just a different natural set of ways of interacting with their environment. And you see it in terms of whether they act out on their environment or whether they're more wary, how playful they are, how active they are, what kinds of things they like and don't like. So where you see the most extreme of personality is the long-lived super social animals. And so that's because natural histories sort of require the most complexity in order to work with their world. Their broad social world is a big component of it. So that's where you see the most diversity of less programming and more learning from the environment is what's going on. And you see the sort of the least personality in the animals that have a much more fixed action pattern type of life history, so a snake or a lesser bird. But even in those, you'll see preferences and attitudes towards collecting prey. You know, certain snakes will need it to move and other snakes don't really care. And, you know, well, they like the warm rock, but as long as it's high up here or that, you know. So there's all of that, and it goes across the animal spectrum for sure.